out there?
I don't know what she called it. It was like Shindingo or something like that.
Oh.
It was weird. She said that they used to serve like egg flavored, like breakfast flavored ones.
Yeah, they said they sold the egg. I think it was
egg and ham and cheese.
Egg and ham and cheese, yeah.
Yeah, and they were wrapped in this. This one's a chicken one, though. They're doing chicken now because they want to try different flavors.
So, yeah, that's good.
I'm like, I'll try it it's not eggs and stuff.
Would you like to say anything to the camera while you're the only one here?
Eat ass, smoke grass.
You don't remember.
Sled fast.
Sled slugging. Slugging. Ken?
What?
How's it going? Did you like my song?
Yeah.
Would you like to say anything to the camera while you're the only person on camera?
Streaks.
Well, where you been at? I'm just sucking some dick. I be playing Minecraft with my thumb on her clit.
Are you okay?
Two dicks got me horny in like two different ways. Oh shit, I fucked up and I just caught AIDS. But my dick is shaped like a rectangular prism. You know I love molesting kids with autism. If I see a beaner, no, I'm gonna run that bitch over. If I see a baby, I can't help from getting a boner. Cheerleading, that shit's not a fucking sport. If you think it is, then your dick is really short. I'm killing all these beaners, I ain't going to court. I was gonna fuck a fetus, but I had to abort. Hey, tiny meat gang, but I still fuck your brother. Smash that shit raw, I don't need a fucking rubber. Adolf Hitler got a penis, and you know I suck it.
Outside because it's cold, but you're so hungry, you want Taco Bell.
How's it going?
No one in their right mind would want Taco Bell.
You look tired.
Damn.
Did you hear my song that I had today?
That no one was playing like 5 seconds ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard it.
My dick is shaped like a rectangular prism. You know I like molesting kids with, with autism. Adolf Hitler had a dick and you know that I sucked it. Little meat gang.
Yeah, I totally got a ketchup. Didn't know what I needed it for, so.
You're drinking it
mm-hmm.
again.
Mm-hmm.
Are you part of the little meat gang?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Did you see your name on the group chat?
Huh?
It's No Boner Quinn.
Oh my gosh, did you guys change it?
Yeah.
God damn it.
No Boner Quinn forever.
Ha, I don't have a name on the group chat. So I win. They can't.
He's not even on the group chat, I think.
Yeah. Do you want to be on the group chat? You were on there, and Jocelyn, then you left.
Yeah, Jocelyn left the group chat because...
Jocelyn's on there again.
I re-added her, but she thought she was fighting with Chase about something. It was about that donkey that was drinking the beer that Chase sent. And then me and her started having an argument over the donkey having beer. And she's like, that's not a normal thing. Donkeys are beautiful creatures and they shouldn't be harmed.
You know there was probably not beer in that beer.
Probably.
It was probably just water.
Mm-hmm.
We can add you. Your name can be...
It probably wasn't even actually a donkey drinking a beer. It could have been photoshopped so easily.
Wait, it was a video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, but the thing is, she was fighting against me on this, and she thought she was fighting with Chase, okay? Oh. And so she left the group chat, like, all worried that she was gonna piss somebody off. And then I started texting her later, I'm like, hey. She's like, hey. I'm like, you do know that was me you were fighting with, right, in the group chat? And she's like, really? She's like, oh my gosh, I didn't know. I'm like, do you want me to add you again? And she's like, yeah, that'd be nice.
Same.
I'm like, don't pick a fight unless you know who you're picking a fight with.
Well, she thought she was texting Ayana the other day, and she was texting me. You gotta read the group names. Your name is No Boner Quinn.
God damn it.
Because Quinn can't boner.
We all know this, Aaron. You need to remind us.
You know what?
Ow.
Quinn has to have a little sticker on his hand to show which one's the dominant one.
No.
Wait.
No, actually no. No. Don't pull it off. Yes. Don't. No.
Pull it off.
Yes. No, don't.
Yeah!
Pull it off.
What are you afraid of?
No.
This, that's the finger this, he uses to no, this, shove up his
you know what?
Ass.
Fuck yourself. Yeah. This thumb.
Like you would fuck your ass with that thumb.
This thumb gets dry like really fast, and then I start biting at the dry skin that pops up. And so to keep me from biting it, I put tape around it. So
tape
when I do bite,
it, that will like pull yeah. the skin off anyways.
You know what? Fuck you.
I'm done.
Very difficult.
What you doing?
That's better. It'll work.
Why?
Because I'm stressed and I don't know why.
That's
amazing.
Girl, you just need
some French fries.
Yeah, get some French fries.
She needs some milk.
Right, potatoes.
Here, have some horchata, honey.
Like, she needs a good. Horchata. Smoke grass. Eat ass. Sled fast.
Sled gang.
Smoke grass.
Sled gang.
Sled gang.
Sled gang.
Eat ass, smoke grass, sled fast.
Some fries.
My Instagram account like last month.
You're welcome.
Hi, Zoe.
I haven't even had it for an entire month.
What, your virginity?
That's another story.
Over there.
I'm a man.
Where am I?
I deleted my first one.
You have tits?
No.
You got a penis?
Yes.
Then you're a man.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Good to know.
Yeah.
Dude, so this guy texted me. Some random guy that just found me on Facebook. Oh, it's so funny. He started calling me like, hey, he was like, hey, babe. I'm like, hi. And he's all like, how are you doing today? I'm like, pretty good. And he's like, so you want to hang out? I'm like, you do know I'm a guy, right? And he's like, are you a guy? I'm like, I don't know. I might be genderless. And he's like, really? I'm like, yeah. And he's like, it's easy. You either have a penis or a vagina. And I'm like, what's a penis? What's a vagina? I did the stupid act on him. Oh, so funny. After a while, I just like, asshole, just don't text me ever again.
What's your sexual kink?
Satan and two snakes ripping me.
I have a really cringy one I want to show you. There's too many people around it.
What?
Nothing.
I wonder what a symbiote
web
would be.
Yeah, you have a porn.
I'm scared to show you mine.
What type of porn you watching?
They're bad.
You can show me everything.
Mine are bad. We'll show you really bad.
I can show you hers.
Cringe! No!
I'll show you them right now. Dude, she just slapped you with a fucking pork patty.
It'll be on Apple
pork
next.
Pork steak. Something.
Why did you have short hair?
I have an apple.
Oh my God.
Push your hand.
You look like a lesbian.
I'm sorry to scare you that
way. What? That's mean. Yeah, that's mean.
No, I'm serious.
That's just the typical thing.
Wait. What? No.
Oh, no.
Don't throw those.
Take it back.
No, I'm serious.
Why?
Like, every
lesbian I've ever known has short hair like that.
Oh, my God. It doesn't mean you go up to someone and say, hey, I think you're lesbian.
No. Really said, hey, Dad.
I can.
I'm like, you're my son, too? And he's like, yeah.
I love you.
So many children.
You're just everybody's daddy.
Yeah. I have like 12 kids, guys. It's crazy.
Wait, I'm going to murder you.
What? You know
what?
Ow! What's going on over there, Chase?
Ken just asked if he could be Riley's mom.
I asked if I could be the daddy.
Mommy.
Okay. That's different, okay?
This is different? How is that different?
Okay.
Ken is a whole ass dad, though.
I'm your daddy.
Explain yourself.
I'm supposed to sexually harass you when you're sleeping and not
in
say
due
your
time.
Mom.
No, bugger.
Open your eyes.
Oh my
God.
Wait, what?
Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
Oh. No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide.
Dude, that's a good way to have a dick shoved up your mouth.
Exactly what I thought!
Oh my
exactly
God!
What I you know, I was kind of waiting for that to happen, actually.
Dude, as soon as you went in my bedroom, I'm gonna in your mouth.
Why am I friends with you?
Why am I friends with any of you? You guys are.
Would Daddy have the monster kink?
Aiden!
Dude, I'll shove this entire
don't
monster
encourage
kink
him.
Off my ass. Dude,
if you want to kill yourself, then you know what, clap your hands. Me too. Me too, guys.
Oh my god.
I wanna be Tracer.
I'm already Tracer.
Tracer.
I don't know this song.
I'm already Tracer.
Danny tu cosita.
Daddy shark, you do 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 do. Daddy shark, you do do do.
What are you doing to me?
Oh my god! Shoot me now, please.
Hello, darkness.
If you love me, Alaska Scott.
Guys, understand how hard Vic bites.
Guys, if your parents got divorced when you were young, if your parents got divorced when you were young,
you should be close.
If you've been raped by Uncle Billy and his little pickle jam. If you've been raped by Uncle Billy, clap your hands.
Buddy, it's Bill Swift. I'm dead. Thanks.
Hi, everybody. Phil Swift here. I accidentally flex-sealed my butthole so that I couldn't get raped by Uncle Jimmy.
Well, what about Uncle Billy?
Uncle Billy is allowed.
Bill Swift here with flex tank.
I love Uncle Billy.
I saw the boat nap
stuck in my ass.
Dude, I wonder if Flex Seal can like fucking pull my life together.
I saw this boat in half.
Can pull my life.
Oh, yeah.
What's this?
We all love that.
Have you guys seen this before?
No, I have.
Oh, yeah.
What?
This is where I need to.
Is it though?
They have to,
they need to play
now.
This at the Super Bowl.
Yeah. Guys, sign the petition to
sign the petition to play SpongeBob song at the Super Bowl.
Yes.
Okay. Sign petition who would say to no? Change water to Zuck juice. Zuck juice.
Zuck juice forever, guys.
Zuckerbook.
Okay.
Zuckerbook.
I mean,
petition to get an amusement park built here in Hurricane.
I would. Oh yeah.
Disneyland like
amusement park. Built in Hurricane, please.
True.
I love how we were talking about how
you let me go.
No,
not let
then
you go.
Goes insane.
Right now, I'm done.
Oh, no,
and just like wait.
Oh no.
Look, it's like I'm not even wearing the necklace.
That little
bad
mood. Oh my god.
Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Pay respects.
I need that energy. Good job.
Wow, I
know this stuff.
Is this the real life?
Or is this just fantasy?
Caught in a landslide.
No escape from reality. What?
Open your eyes.
I don't.
And
the
see.
Purple lights
and
at the house with the stone.
Nobody night. Loves me. Hi, Zach.
That's
hi. I love you.
I love you too, man.
Distracted.
Part of a mafia. You're my dad.
Oh, you only see your father on the weekends in the summer, but everyone's here to have some fun.
What? Guys, Harry sexed the queen right now. We're watching his Live Aid.
I know.
Live Aid.
Queen had Live Aid.
Nothing really matters.
I mean, Ken.
Oh yeah, by the way, he doesn't have a whole song.
Wait,
the children are right there.
My time has come. And shivers down my spine.
You know this song, Zach?
Shaking all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
You guys are
everywhere.
truth.
Mama!
Oh, woo, what?
I don't want to die. I sometimes wish I've never been born at all.
Getting a headbang is your time to die.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
What happened?
What?
My whole entire life.
I slapped her head down onto the table.
Again? Daniel, spin your head around and then whack it on the table.
It's called whack-a-mole.
Oh my.
Wait, I why did I hesitate? What the fuck?
You're like, yeah. You're not fucking kidding.
Stop. Oh, we're all on drugs.
We're all on drugs.
I just want to do that hard enough to knock myself out.
You made this happen.
You have one more chance.
No, I can't do it one more time. She's going to yell at me.
I don't even feel it, actually.
Like, I don't. Dude, feel it. I should dress up like Eve one day for school. I have all the clothing.
Wait,
can you sing that again for us?
Hit or miss, I bet they never miss. Huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he doesn't kiss you.
By shoving it down his shirt.
Just anymore.
Thought you should know.
Guess who's back?
I'm not your mama. Can't get you're adopted.
If you can't get free,
tell a friend.
If you can't get free money, just go kill yourself by drowning.
Oh, that's nice.
Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
If nobody
Dude,
wants you, John.
You should be Freddie Mercury for Halloween, but you gotta have to cut your hair shorter.
No, I bet I could just slick it back.
No, because it's just hot.
I'm kidding. I'm totally what? Kidding. Kids, don't kill yourself. That's not a good thing.
But I wanna.
I bet I could, like, slick it back.
And then wear it. I could wear my boots, you know?
Ooh. No, he's not wearing boots. He
well,
wears
yeah, I know. Well, no, I
let him wear his boots.
Yeah, I could dress up like Freddie Mercury. I'd have to grow out my mustache a little bit, but I think I could.
I'm going to do that for Halloween.
What?
You can dress up like my gay lover. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, because Freddie Mercury, he was bisexual.
Being a damn desperate bitch. If I sneeze, my titty gonna be snatched off my chest.
You wanna come to Taco Bell?
I can't.
No?
No.
Okay. What are you doing?
Hi.
How are you?
What are you doing? Great. You going home?
Yeah, I'm going home.
He's going home. You should come with us. Day out.
I'm probably going to just go home.
Ooh.
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 So wait.
Me too. You got a little sore there from whacking your head on the table.
Yeah.
Probably why you're humping the button.
Oh yeah. My head needs sustenance.
Okay.
Hey, you're the kind of guy that if I'm single and I'm like 30, you'll point over to a girl and say, hey, you should go after that one. And she'll be like one-legged with a lazy eye and a horn growing out of the top of her head.
Yeah. Found a kitty.
Property that as you come in, like 18 acres on the